Tutorial today, we are going to be drawing a Gacha Life anime character. So let's just Gacha Life and anime character. This is my own character. So now we have those words. So first we're gonna draw that. I'm gonna understand. But I'm gonna do this head very, very small. But we don't want it to be too dark. Everything look perfect, right? So just that. Gonna draw a right line. Gonna draw the head. Gonna draw the head. Ooh, that wasn't really good. That wasn't really good, so I'm just gonna erase that. Wow, nice. You're a small head here, all tiny head. Now, we're gonna be only doing one eye. Just one small detail of an eye. Remake this eye, alright, just go. And I want my eye to look like this. So, I gotta do this. Then I'm gonna this big little plop here. This is the my little eyelash. That's where my eyelashes came from. So I'm just gonna color. Oh, my eyelashes are not my eyes already. Then I'm gonna add a pupil. And then one big dot in the middle, and it's about my side. So now when we're ready, we can start your details on the character, and then roll out any excess or anything. And today we're gonna make a mad character, really, really mad character. So, we're gonna make a mad character. So, we have a mad character here. And I'm gonna put her down. I'm gonna put her up. But, here is down. It looks better. So, but firstly, make her neck. So, you'll have. Let me just remove this. So remove that. I know it's really hard to draw one head and YouTube things at the same time, so I'm gonna do this and this. It looks creepy without your hair yet, but so that's the neck and that's the head. That's all we need right now. Right now this is what we need right now. So now I'm gonna draw the hands. And I'm gonna draw the gun. This one, this one goes up. It looks kinda creepy. I know. But now we are gonna do this. And we're gonna come in like that slightly. With this one, we have to go like this, and we have to go like this, slightly like that, and as this line comes down, maybe a little hoop, and then I'm gonna make that hand, and I am making a Gacha Life hand. You know, it looks weird, so I'm gonna just erase this. put it over that. It looks really bad right now. Look at this craziness. Anyways, so gonna do this to make it look really better. And then break it up. And then do this. And then I'm gonna put my leg up to like that. And then I'm going to bring in the hair. So I want my hair to stand out like an angel. So I'm gonna do this. So, but I don't want this to. Because my head is gonna look so crazy. And I'm gonna pull this in like my hair. And then I'm gonna continue the hair. Keep continuing the hair along the line. And then when I come down here, I'm gonna do a little loop. And bring it down here. And now I'm gonna do this. I know how these feet are supposed to look like. So yes. And I'm gonna do the other leg right now. So let's do it. Because then you can bring this together at the end. So it goes like this, this goes like this. But you don't want them both that long, so you're gonna do it like this, and do it like this. Then you're gonna round it up, like make a little roundy thingy. Just do it like that, around again, yes. And I'm going to finish off there. I know it looks creepy. But that's what it looks like right now. So, this is what I can turn down me. Character body. It looks so bad. It looks so bad and everything. But then just redraw this part. And the women's woman now. And I'm going to make this head much more similar. Now look. So this is a character. Then we're going to make the shoes. The shoes are the important part of the thing. So this girl is really bad. I'll put her shoe like this. Oh, so this that shouldn't be how I do. So I'm just gonna erase that shoe. Do the loop. Come on. So there's the loop. And then break off the shoe. Here, so there. Now I'm gonna add details to my hair. So there. Become our angry girl. And now I'm gonna actually bring in a loop. So then I'm gonna remove this loop. I'm gonna remove this one really fast. Ooh, that's really, really, really good. There. Now since we have all the details, we can start colors. But I want to do this in reverse. So I'm just gonna start in the black and gray. And I am going to start coloring it here, and I'm gonna mix it and some salmon pink. She wouldn't be looking at this right now. She'd be looking all squarish. So there we have our Roxanne Bruce. Little person here. I'm going to take our salmon pink. And I'm going to go into the hair. And just shade it. Whatever. We can draw a man like this. No. So guys, now I'm gonna take some pepper. This is what I need. I've been waiting to draw something like this in here. You're gonna never get covered yet. There's no colored shirt. Now I'll take this, and then we're gonna take a brick, a nice brick red, and then we're gonna color her pants. Anyway, I got here in my hands, yeah. I'm sorry. Brick red right here and there, and add another streak. One streak is besides the other one. Those old now. That's our angry flash. This is important. We haven't touched you yet. Look at her. What is this? Seriously. So we get things done. So now I'm going to take the pencil again with the eraser. I'm gonna go down her nose and start erasing the line. And then I'm gonna use it and I'm gonna take her on my nose. And then I'm gonna take this sky blue, and I'm gonna do her shoes. Sky blue is my shoes, paramount. I'm gonna see. And put some of her pants, make it look nice. And then put a streak of blue in her hair. And it's all blue down here. So, our character is done. All blue. That's why it's called this. Get to the character. What? You're a different